balance of payments. Another macroeconomic goal that fiscal policy can help to achieve is a healthy balance of payments. More specifically, it can help to correct trade deficits. One key reason why most economies experience trade deficits is because of their inability of their exports to compete on price. This often happens due to higher inflation rates relative to their trading partners.